everybody, and welcome back to the episode after Backyard Mania, and it's the AUS title match against Just Joe and George.
Where are they?
Here he is, the challenger. Doesn't care anymore about his entrances.
Weighing a whopping 10 pounds.
And where is the champion? Just Joe! Yesterday we had the ladder match for the championship. Ding, ding, ding. The match is underway. Drop kick straight up. Straight off the bat. Punt. Oh, and a drop kick. And what's he going for here? Not allowing it, George. Now he's gone. Oh, and he doesn't quite grab onto it. And that's a big suplex.
What's he doing now?
George is out. Why wouldn't he pin him off? Comes back into the ring and George miraculously is off. Oh, what's he doing? Suplex! George, you're not liking how Just Joe does it, so George will show him how it's really done. Oh! Drop kick again. Oh, and clothesline! Oh, and kicks him in the back. Oh, big kick. What's he going for? Oh my god! An F5! Oh! Maybe he's the beast. Maybe not his brother anymore. Not his brother? Why did I say that? Maybe not Adam Phillips anymore. Sorry. And stomping on his head. Oh, it's over! Surely! Is he gonna tap? And kicks him again. Why is he like doing kicks off when he's down? Oh, big punch! Oh, what's this? Oh my god! The match is over. Curb stomp. Ding, 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 the match is over. Oh!
Here's some bullshit. Yep.